they pull.
Hey, Brody, do you think
I want to run down to the costume contest. You guys want to meet me there?
Yeah.
Okay. Shirts this year?
For sale over there.
Okay.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Okay.
My pleasure. Enjoy.
You only get this stuff if you do the Hotel Oregon stuff today.
Yes, but it looks like you're starting completely. Exactly, yeah.
What shirt do you think I should get? This black color? Or there's like a cool blue color? a good question. Yeah, it does.
Okay.
Yeah. The blue or black?
We don't have a lot of blue, and the blue would make your eyes really okay. All right, did you need a back?
Yes, please. Okay. Can you hold this for a second? Can you hold this for a second?
Oh, filming. Yeah. It's the next year, please.
Done the whole Hotel Oregon stamps.
Oh, well, perfect. Yes, we have. Perfect. Should probably check if I asked.
We just need the fancy UFO one.
Oh, yes.
Yay! These don't have the date on them either. I need one with the year, you know. They must have just wrapped up the costume contest. I know who won. All right. Now I think we could find the retail stores of our dreams. Mysterious Galaxy Dance. Your spot.
Oh, it's down that way.
I think so. But there's lots of cool stuff.
Okay.
I love this lady's one eye thing.
Yes. Oh my god.
That's so good. The Mod Monster Squad. Yeah.
I'm
hot in this mask too.
I'm having a bad mask day. Do you want to stay here and dance? Okay. We'll text you if we go anywhere else.
Yeah. maybe, you know. It's hard having the prettiest girlfriend here.
Yeah.
Hi, excuse me. Can I ask you for a favor?
My mask on. Okay. Guy had been kind of stalking around us on the peripheral, and I'm like, no thanks. Was this? This is our.
Yeah.
You want to go in there or do you want to bring Eli?
I want to bring Eli.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
Did you look at the directions on where this place had moved to? Because I just didn't.
It said one block up.
There are no food vendors.
Yeah, they really want you to go into the restaurants, which
I guess
from their perspective I can see why that would be the smart move for their city, but from a consumer perspective
I would have liked
the convenience.
Yeah, enjoy the festival walking around with a churro or something.
Just enjoy life in general walking around.
Yeah. What was the place called, babe?
Noodles.
Here, will you look it up? Thank you.
That was the opening song from Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. Hey, that raid on Area 51 was awesome, wasn't it? Everyone doing that Naruto one? I was just rewatching some footage from that. That was good stuff. Hey, you guys know why pirates never learn the alphabet? They always get lost at sea.
Oh boy.
This is our pirate song. It's dedicated to shipwrecks. So I guess we're dedicating it to Area 51, that it gets wrecked and all the aliens get loose.
I did not pay attention to the sign. Alright. Well, this has been Mcmenamins UFO Festival 2021,
the year of our Lord.
Year of our Lord. Signing off, this is
JKB saying,
We believe
in magic and aliens.
And love.
And love. Sweet, sweet love.
Love.